On one foundation, I'd like to just mention that one of the biggest projects that we're doing right now is Project Beti, which is bettering and empowering tomorrow's India. Our focus is on helping the girl child. Many years ago, about 9 years ago, we started with a small project in Vrindavan, rescuing children from child prostitution, forced labor, rescuing them from abused backgrounds, and it has paid off, and wonderful people like you supporting us. Today we have 3,000 such children. We have 3 schools. We give them free food, free education, free healthcare. And when I say free education, we get girls who are totally distressed, who've come through emotional trauma and hell, and then we help them psychologically rehabilitate themselves and empower them. And suddenly you see in a year or two, those girls are dancing, they're doing martial arts, they're learning computers, and today in a village, in an area where in 14 villages, not a single boy, not a single male child has been to college post the 12th standard. This year, we have our first batch of 44 girls going to college. So it's been a great process, it's been a wonderful journey. When we went, it was difficult just to convince people not to get 13-year-olds married off to, you know, men who are 3 times their age. So you'd have a 45-year-old man marrying a 13-year-old girl. And it was shocking to see that this happens in today's India, 2.5 hours from Delhi. You know? But things are changing. Our work with the villagers, advocacy, helping the girls empower themselves, strengthening them, teaching them martial arts, has helped us defend them in a big way. And I'd love for people to get involved. There are some wonderful artists here. And everybody knows that art has a great way of changing society, of effecting change. So I'd love to invite more people here. Come on to One Foundation. It is designed as a lateral platform. It has no hierarchy. There are no owners and there are no beneficiaries or there's no hierarchy. It's a lateral platform designed for anybody who wants to come forward with anything and say, I want to help in this way. It's always welcome. So thank you very much.
Touching, and it's very encouraging to see you work for with such a passion for noble cause. And I think being the ladies' wing of the IMC.